Hello everybody, this is Chris Rozier with the Discovery Science Place in downtown Tyler, Texas. Even though we are closed at the moment due to the coronavirus concerns, we're still doing everything that we can to try to meet our mission of igniting curiosity in young minds through fun, hands-on exploration. If you visit our website at www.discoveryscienceplace.org, you'll find a tab that says At Home Resources. Click on that tab and you'll be led to a wide variety of links to videos that we've created called Science on the Spot, as well as some other videos and links and games and cool things that you can do with your family and your students involving science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. While we know that web links certainly don't replace a visit to the museum, we hope that we get to see you soon, and we hope that you stay safe and well and follow the directions of physicians and scientists regarding social distancing and personal hygiene, and hopefully we get to see you really soon. I do want to remind everyone that tomorrow is East Texas Giving Day. East Texas Giving Day is a day set aside to help the nonprofits in our community. Lots of the nonprofits in our community, including the Discovery Science Place, have been hit particularly hard by this coronavirus. The Discovery Science Place receives about 65% of its annual budget through ticket sales, field trips, and the like. And of course, all of that has been horribly impacted due to our shutdown. So if you feel that you are able and you can support the Discovery Science Place or any of the other great nonprofits here in our community, go to easttexasgivingday.org. You can do that right now, or you can wait until the official day, which is tomorrow, Tuesday. We do appreciate your support, and we hope to see you again soon. Again, go to our website, hit those at-home resources, check out the Science on the Spot videos and the other links we put up. We hope you have a great day. Stay safe.